Morning. So, Silver Crown Mountain?
Yeah.
I wonder what the jungle... How did you sleep?
I had that dream again.
About your parents?
Yeah. Full up. Can't carry anymore. All full up. Can't carry anymore. Enough space for that. How's your arm?
A little stiff, but okay. How's your back?
Fine.
You can explore if you want, but I'm not going back there. I'll wait here for you.
Thank you. Might represent one of the lords of Shabalba. Amazing. Is this a pocket top court? That's a bit of progress. Need to tether the ladder again. Raise the ladder completely. There. Hope this ladder isn't as rotten as it looks. Thank you.
What do you think we'll find in Kuakyaku?
Running water would be nice.
I think at this point, I'd settle for no jaguars.
There's a road.
Let's check it out.
What's going on?
Shit, Trinity, get down.
Damn.
Truck's stuck.
I can see that. What are we doing about it?
Follow my lead.
How the hell am I supposed to know?
What are you doing?
Get back. Hide.
You're the logistics guy, aren't you?
I'm not the one who drove onto a bottom bridge.
Whoa, hold up!
I got him! Hold on, they're friendlies. Keep your eyes open.
Someone should check back there.
I'll do it.
Put it right there. Make sure nothing can get through.
I want this whole area sealed off.
Yes, sir!
If there's anything here, we're gonna find it.
Last time this thing was serviced.
This is rusty.
Don't get distracted, Mendez.
What are we looking for here? Anything that moves. Anything that doesn't.
He still didn't find that relic. I'd love to be the guy that does.
Not me.
Why not?
You'd be a hero.
I'll be dead more likely. No thanks. I'll keep sitting here looking for hostiles.
Less talking, more looking, gentlemen. Get off your asses. Yes, sir.
It's quiet. What's your team doing?
I'll check.
We're not paying them to sightsee.
We'll have to go under.
Yeah.
We know there's the main temple. What we're looking for is any smaller ruins we might have missed before.
Okay.
It's really wedged in there.
I'm afraid if we move it, we'll lose it.
We're gonna have to reinforce the bridge. It'll be tough. Why didn't you test the bridge like I told you?
Oh, I'm pretty sure we did test the bridge first.
Fuck off. I'm not covering for you.
Maybe we can pull it out.
Okay, maybe. Let me think about that.
We can take them.
All right.
You go left. I'll take these guys.
What in God?
Hide.
Dave, Sammy. Guys, I told them to test the bridge first. Son of a...
Dave!
Find out what the hell's going on.
Yeah.
No, you don't! Fuck you!
Stop! Thanks. You okay?
Yeah. Take this. I hope that's the last of them. That was close.
Yeah.
How'd they know to come here?
I don't know.
Not exactly the civilization I was hoping to run into. Ugh, my arm is so itchy.
That means it's healing.
I might have liked it better when it was injured.
Oh, I know. I'm just trying not to think about my back.
You know, my grandmother survived a tsunami in the 60s.
What happened?
She lost friends. Her family lost their business. But after that, she could feel things coming. Volcanic eruptions, storms, other things.